Paris. Nice to meet you, lady. Thank you. I can trust you. Orange.
In the future, robots could be used in environments like a nursing house or construction site, where unexpected events could happen due to human errors. In such cases, the robots should help humans, probably by taking some kind of physical action. Here we can see that the first participant never moved around during the whole experiment. The second one kept the robot really close to her head and was dragged around by the robot, while the third one preferred to keep the robot far away while also walking around. We computed a series of factors using statistical analysis. As far as we know, this is the first experiment in active physical human-robot interaction.